Which of your inventory would you say was affected roughly?
100%.
100%? Okay.
Every car in this lot has damage on it. Our big takeaway is no employee got hurt, no customer got hurt during the storm, which is good. Obviously, it's moderately crippling as a business. We have two other BG stores, so we can suck some inventory from other sister stores, and then new stuff arriving daily, but it's obviously it's not ideal.